Okay, I think it was for me to actually die. I hate games that do that. Even Zelda does that. Where you're like fighting and you're trying so hard to win even though the game just begun, and it's like, oh no, you're actually supposed to die. Yeah. Cause it sucked because even I had a little skill that it would revive me and make me stronger than before, and I'm like, okay, let's go ham. And then I just died in like two hits again. And it's like, oh, okay, I guess I am meant to die. Funny. He decided to do a little chant in the meeting and he's like, "What do we make? Fizzle." And why do we make it? To replace l breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Or no. What is it? Is to a replacement for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. And then he says, "Why do we make it?" And there's a pause, and then it pops up scene 9:31 a.m. And then he's like, "Come on, guys, you know this scene 9:32 a.m." Yeah, apparently it's to make the world a better place. He says they usually get it right, but it's a Monday, so he understands. But so far, what I'm getting from this is you're basically an intern in a company, and I guess they have a bunch of machinery pretty much handling majority of everything. But you're kind of gonna be slight replacement for some things. I don't know. It's a funny story, though. I can see. There we go. There's a wiener dog called Eclair. He's so happy. I can talk to the dog, that's funny. Okay then. Oh, that's cute. Ho ho, hell yeah. Ah, plastic knife. Yeah. Get that down. Oh, there we go. Oh, fancy. Oh, yeah. Cool boxes contain an extra item. I'll just do that. There's your toilet. Bow, bow, bow. Yep. What's this? Oh! That's cute. Oh, I could get a crossbow? Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. She's always. Ouch. Yeah. Oh God.
Guaranteed.
Again. A lot of things is going on. Guess I broke it. Oh well. Ouch. Yeah.
Cubicle has your back.